Yeah. For those of you that wanna know what we're all about, it's like this, y'all. Come on.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He doesn't need his name up in lights, he just wants to be heard, whether it's the beat or the mic. Feels so unlike everybody else, alone, in spite of the fact that some people still think that they know. But no, he knows the code. It's not about the salary, it's all about reality and making some noise, making a story, making sure his click stays up. That means when he puts it down, Tok's picking it up. Let's go.
Who the hell is he anyway? He never really talks much, never concerned with status, but still even in starstruck. Humble through opportunities given despite the fact that many misjudge him cause he makes a living from writing raps. Put it together himself, got a picture connects, never asking for someone's help, or to get some respect. He's only focused on what he wrote, his will is beyond reach, and now it all unfolds, the skill of an artist.
This is 20% skill, 80% gear, be 100% clear, cause Ryu was ill. Who would've thought he'd be the one that set the West in flames? And I heard him wreck it with the crystal method, name of the game. Came back, dropped Megadeth, took him to church. I like Bleach, man, Ryu had the stupidest verse. This dude is the truth, now everybody giving him guest spots. Stocks through the roof, I heard him with that stock.
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
He's sick and he's spitting fire and Mike. Got him out the dryer, he's hot. Found him in Fort Minor with Tok. But a f***ing nihilist porcupine. He's a the type women wanna be within. Rappers hope he gets 8 years in the making, patiently waiting to blow. Now the record with Shinoda's taking over the globe. He's got a partner in crime, his is equally dope. You won't believe the kind of that comes out of this kid's throat. Tok,
he's not your everyday on the block. He knows how to work with what he's got, making his way to the top. He often gets a comment on his name. People keep asking him, was it given that birth or does it stand for an acronym? No, he's living proof. Let him rock in the booth. He'll get you buzzing quicker than a shot of vodka with juice. Him and his crew are known around as one of the best. Dedicated to what they do and give 100%.
Forget Mike. Nobody really knows how or why he works so hard. It seems like he's never got time because he writes every note and he writes every line. And I've seen him at work when that light goes on in his mind. It's like a design is written in his head every time before he even touches a key or speaks in a rhyme. And those other fellas he runs with, the kids that he signed, ridiculous without even trying. How do they do it?
This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name. This is 10% luck, 20% skill, 15% concentrated power of will, 5% pleasure, 50% pain, and 100% reason to remember the name.
Yeah. Fort Minor, M. Shinoda, Styles of Beyond, Ryu, Tok Beer, Machine Shop.
I walked in the party, Mr. Swag, so gnarly with a bad Spanish mommy that I act somebody. Yeah, that's my Maserati going ham. No salami, that's your chick. If I like it, then I'm straight. Boat garden in a club where the bottles that rosé. No Moscato, they see me. Models follow, ass clap. Ayy, Bravo lobby, why? Let my niggas see my juice. They six figures, fuck your girl and her friend. I'm a dog. How'd you figure? Chillin' with my clique and I puff that lot. She don't wanna fuck, then I tell a bitch bye. Heart so cold, I waste my time. 20 on the wrist, cause I like that shine. Fuck you niggas who hate on mine. Credit card would not decline. Missionary, no, not me. I like that pussy from behind. Bitch, I'm ballin' every day. It's like somebody press rewind. All my niggas came from nothing. Mandatory that we shine. Private planin', no complaining if I happen to recline. Same nigga that they doubted and I'm gladly gon' remind. Made a million off my hunger. That's just solely my reply. This we the best shit, ain't a lie. Had to bring the money home. Bring the money home. That motherfucker we on. I had to bring the money home. That motherfucker we on. I had to bring the money home. Can I catch me in your city with a clique of niggas with me? Couple bitches getting tipsy, celebrating cause we winning. We on. We on. We on. We on. cause I already know. Deal in the club when it close at 4. Birthday girl gon' drop it low. Let's make a toast to never broke. Cause we on,
yeah, 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 we on. Okay, now one for the money, shawty two for the fuck of it. Pull up in some shit that just might destroy all your confidence. Meet a bitch and hit it quick and never know a government. I been rocking Hermes and that H don't stand for hooligan. Hot boy, I fly high, nigga blast off. You goof, truth, loose, goose, proof, you ain't cotton soft. We on, way to keep on, bring on all these cases of that aces. Bring her back to my oasis, taking shots after shots. Like I'm busting off that 44, man, that's a rock, got me feeling. Feeling like I overdosed, living with my nigga, celebrating, rocking hella gold, ring hella big. You would think I won a Super Bowl. Yeah, we in the building. Why the fuck you think it's super swole? Tell the DJ bring it back and show him what we really on. All these women love me cause they know we young and money long. Mama told me get it, so I had to bring the money home. Had to bring the money home. I had to bring the money home. That motherfucker, we on. I had to bring the money home. That motherfucker, we on. I had to bring the money home.
Can I catch me in your city with a clique of niggas with me? Couple bitches getting tipsy, celebrating cause we winning. We on.
We on.
We on.
Yeah, we on.
And we on. Go so hard, niggas already know. Deal in the club when it close at 4. Birthday girl gon' drop it low. Let's make a toast and never broke. Cause we on,
yeah, 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 we on, yeah, we on.
I'm not a choo-choo, I'm a turbo. Hate and pray to God that I turn slow, like I'm sipping on purple. But I ain't on your glue. I'm in a whole nother circle, trying to keep it clean like church clothes. Said that respect was something I had to work for, but that ain't gonna work though. Get your respect but lose, I'm a worth no. You can dead that, hit a hearse, go. Don't need 48, you find a killer in the first flow. It was me, boy, to commercials. Feeling out of place like Petty at a first though. So I left with a couple dozen fur coats. Said I could never break away from your hoe. Watch me turn old. Said that I blew it like turquoise. Just mad, hear it all in your word choice. Know it hurts, but I really don't get old. Let me rub it and get it all up in that hole.
I can see the morning creeping upon us. It's like the world's in my hands now. I'm feeling so rebellious from all of the envy crowding around me.
Stars over everything, and I'm one of them. Yeah, I'm one of them. Oh, I'm not one, one, but I'm 100 in. I'm 100 mother loving stars. You're no light, you're an undercover car. I'm an ambulance and a fire truck and some strobe lights tied up, shining all in your eyes and all out of yours and all in our minds. Lights and stars is all intertwined, and I'm feeling like I'm looking all out the blinds. Any means, and you can't do anything, anything. And the flow tie, skinny jeans, did you like Rocky out, Philippines, Philippines?
I can see the morning creeping upon us. It's like the world's in my hands now. I'm feeling so rebellious from all of the envy crowding around me.
Yes, sir.
Who they?
They Esther, and I'm today and tomorrow. Hooray! Can I get a hip hip for the new K-I-N? Nigga, I am. Got the game in a clutch like I am. She, you ball, little boy, but I am B.A. With a handful of world. You a boy band with a dance and a twirl. I'm a rock star with a band so thorough. Big ass to a bus that's jam full of girls. Tell them what to do. Holler from the bottom and yell it from the roof. Tell him what to do. I don't care about your curfew, I tell you what I'm through. Why?
I can see the morning creeping upon us. It's like the world's in my hands now. I'm feeling so rebellious from all of the envy crowding around me. And I don't wanna get
down. No, I'm in the town.
it from the bottom, yell it from the roof, why? Tell him what to do, holler from the bottom, yell it from the roof, why? Tell him what to do, holler from the bottom, yell it from the roof, why? Tell him what to do, holler from the bottom, yell it from the roof, why?